Oh, geez, I guess it's 25. Time to raise my score up.
Alright, there's an outpost right there, so I'm just gonna take that out.
$687, almost 700.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be 700 now. Yep, 715.
Cool. Let me get all the outposts. Alright, I'm just gonna go for the boss now.
Big boss guy?
Big boss.
Go ahead.
Rudo is there.
I'm actually heading there myself.
Cool.
Where is she?
Right there. Oh shit, shit! Sorry. There you go. Oh shit, 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 she's gonna use her. Ah, no! Get away from me! Fuck off. Oh!
Right?
Yes! Bam!
That's
she's dead.
The victory.
Okay, there's one more coming. Oh, no, fuck,
say,
a Goma.
Say,
oh, it's over there? God damn it. Alright.
Not a good thing you kept your magic.
Yeah.
Totally planned, right?
Yeah. Actually, yeah, on a serious note, yes. Because I figured it was going to be a, like, yeah. That was
the,
not
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was saying the whatever.
That was not the boss.
Yep.
She's just like a distraction. Oh shit. Pass the stairs. There you go.
Let's take him out.
We're coming, guys.
Oh, I saw that laser.
Yeah. Alright, get those arrows ready.
That's what I did.
Fuck, he's moving.
Where'd he go?
Hey, right. Stupid ass! There we go.
Damn.
Let's go! Yes! And then...
No, he's almost dead. Yes, he's go almost magic.
Boom!
Heck yeah.
Yes!
Middle.
Awesome.
Alright, we got the raft we need to get to Zelda.
Mm-hmm. Okay. The raft. 120 still, Jesus. 12.
At least we're getting all the materials.
Yeah, right. Ooh!
Heck yeah.
Probably much more effective. More mixtures that are available. Oh yeah. Alright. Now.
Use the raft.
Use the raft. So what do I do?
I I don't. Do you put it there or on the actual thing? Yeah, I think put it there. No? Okay, then you exit that.
Hey, y'all.
Sweet. We already did A. Okay.
Ooh, oh, okay.
Oh, shoot.
Alright, definitely need Link for this.
This is gonna be a little bit hard then.
Damn. Whatever you think is best.
I'll begin.
Okay, cool. Alright, let's just go for two for one kind of thing. Not. Oh god, there's all. Oh god.
Oh shit, they're all.
Oh fuck, you're all coming in as at once anyway. This is gonna be tough.
Who should we go for? The one on the left?
Whoa, the dog!
Wait.
Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Okay, we need the hook.
Dodge. Alright, I'll fight. Goma, you fight.
I'll fight the dragon thingy.
Yeah. She's worth my bone arrow.
Fuck.
Dodge. Come out.
There you go.
Gotcha. Remember, try not to take much damage.
Yep.
Come on, go, my time to die. Alright, tons of damage. Next one will kill him.
Yes! Tons of damage.
Damn your laser, you loser.
Come on.
Poison. Come on. That was all the poison ball. Shoot your laser beam, jerk. Oh my god, no.
Yes!
Got him. Alright.
Alright.
Should do it.
I'm gonna go ahead. Oh my god, he's right the fuck there. Alright.
Watch.
Damn it. Okay.
Alright, this will finish him.
I needed more room, so get him out of here! Fuck to the wing! Dude, get away, you asshole!
Okay, you got this. Alright, here we go.
Here we go. Now run away, because he's gonna do that wiggle thingy.
He's stuck.
Okay, well, that worked.
Okay, but now he's doing it.
Fuck! Get away. Alright, you got one.
Yeah, 1 foot.
Watch out for his electric feet. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna just use it.
Great. He's going down. Smash him together. Ah, he got out.
Run away! Come on! What the hell? That's bullshit. Oh, God.
All right, hopefully this breaks his feet. All right, there we go. Finish him off.
Here we go. Bam. He's dead. All right. Oh, gosh. Probably get the A.
Me too. I didn't take much damage, did you?
Well, the only damage I took from... Oh, god damn it!
What?
Wait. Oh, no, it's not a charger. Yeah, it's just a wait. Yeah, so... we get to find out here. I mean, after the, on the score thingy. Yeah, the only damage I took was from that stupid imprisonment.
I think we got it.
Yeah! Okay, cool. Woo! Oh, what the fuck? Alright, well... 225, decent. Oh, Jesus.
No, we don't need that. We need the other one, the stronger one.
Hey, I know.
Alright, the last new weapon.
Last new weapon, here we go.
By the way, we gotta search.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Digging mitts.
Oh, digging mitts. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, cool. Powered up.
The attack of these powered up enemies. Okay.
Alright.
Whoa, what the heck is that? Like a ring?
I don't know. Well, we only need bronze, so it doesn't really matter who you pick.
And, actually, we don't need anything. We just have to win.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, we just have to win. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, let's go for that one. And then I'm going to just go for the book. That spear is not that good. Yeah, sure, why not?
Test out level 3. What's it called?
The she could.
Let's do this.
Alright, yeah, don't worry about taking damage.
Yeah, I'm not even taking damage. I'm murdering the guys super fast. All right, cool.
Alright, try to get this key.
Man, I'm doing tons of damage.
Oh god, frame rate.
I know, right?
It's going down.
It's going terrible.
I think we're too powerful. The game can't handle it.
I know, right? Like, you shouldn't be this strong.
The game can't comprehend our strength.
Get it out. so close to winning. Unless he was, like, super powerful.
Alright, I got this keep. Alright, get this stupid outpost. Oh shit, right, Captain. Got the fairy, eh?
Yep. I'll take it to where I need to go. I'm first gonna figure this out though.
Oh, I see you sweeping the enemy. Right? Oh, oh god, it looks so cool. Those blades. Them blades. Ooh, there's an outpost.
These guys are freaking strong as heck.
God.
All right, hopefully it finishes it. Nope, one hit.
All right, level up.
Come on, just die already.
Fortula.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for that.
Okay. Oh, have you played, like, those games, like Heavy Rain and stuff?
Me? Yeah. No, not personally. You mean, like, a Heavy Rain and... What's another game?
Beyond Two Souls?
Yeah, Beyond Two Souls. No, I've seen people play them, though. I've never been really interested in those kind of games, though.
Yeah.
I should, like, you know, games with gameplay.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, I think there's something over here for you.
Yeah, I saw that.
Have you?
No, I'm just asking you if... If he had played anything like that.
I know someone who loves those kind of games. I'm just like, why do you like them? They're so like, I just love them. Oh.
Friggin' those David Cage games.
I know, right?
It's funny how far back that started. Like, it started on the original Xbox.
Yeah, there's been games like that for a while. I know there was, Indigo Prophecy?
Yeah, that was one of, yeah. That's one of them.
I'm not saying those aren't in good games, I just don't have fun playing.
Yeah. There are people who like those kinds of games.
Yeah, and more power to them.
Right.
But that just isn't for me.
Even with that, though, it's like, the story is just kind of convoluted as hell, though. In my opinion.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, a lot of them are just really odd, but that's more of a choice of storyteller, I think, than the actual story itself.
Right. Stuck in the air. Bam! Hold on. I got some. Shit, she's doing some. Okay. Oh, no.
Yeah, what was that?
Bam!
There we go.
Oh, she's doing something again.
Go.
There you go. I got him. Oh, shit! Oh! Okay.
Oh, yeah. Where'd she go? She's almost dead.
Should I collect some shit? Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a material. Gotta collect those.
Where'd she go?
Oh, she's right there. Oh, I think she like flew back so far. Because they're too powerful.
I know, right? We're just too good. And dead.
And dead, yep.
Oh, get that.
Yep, yep, yep. I got it. Woo!
And there
it is. Aw, shit! I wonder what it is.
Well, it looked like a weird ring.
Yeah, it's like a ring of some kind.
Before we use it, let's see if we can upgrade her everything, get more combos before we even use it.
Mm-hmm.